Here's how to make a simple pattern sound awesome on the drums. First thing to do is start with a pattern on the snare drum, which is just right, left, right, left. Now take that and move it around the drums. Now speed it up and add a crash at the end. There's your fill, now add it to a groove.